It's a fantastic fungus called the birch polypore, which grows on, you guessed it, birch trees. And I love it because if you carefully cut out the shape of a rectangle and start to carefully peel off that top layer, you can actually use it as a plaster because it has natural antiseptic properties and natural adhesive to help it stick together. So next time you're out, see if you can find this fungus to create a plaster for yourself.